back. We're almost back to Acadia, but I had to stop in and look at this. A little bit of weirdness. Yeah, the guy's buried, and buried him with a garden gnome. A bunch of garden gnomes. A little weird. Nothing earlier, actually, while I was tell you right where I'm at, where I was. Right by the Southwest Harbor, and there was like a great, I don't know what it was. I couldn't quite make out what the sound was. But there was like the whole land shook. Like, I feel like there's some kind of like super beast out there. I'm actually not too far. Yeah, we're still a little bit far from Arcadia. We're gonna be going along there. And we got something. Oh god. Alright. I got my butt kicked a couple times. We're gonna catch a couple more legendary things, but we did survive. I might just try to scare him up this. Yep, I'm not gonna be able to scare him up that. A more vicious wolf. Yeah, Nick has not done that armor any favors. Okay. Let's keep following that winding path up. I'm gonna see if I can cut across, though. Populated again or not. There's another funny thing. Sanctuary Hills is now under attack right now. I cannot take care of that. In survival mode, I don't know how I would take care of that. Maybe if I get my immersive travel mod set up. Well, I just need a teleportation out of the settlement, I could take care of it, but out here, take a boat back, I'd still have to get the Kingport Lighthouse. And then take my motorcycle back all the way there. So, I'm gonna have to say, Preston, that would be a no right now for help. Yeah, we're in Far Harbor, laddies. We cannot turn around. Let's, oh god, alright. I'm gonna try to scare him up here. And the camera's going like, there's a road, you dolt. I know. We're going, we don't need roads. Okay. Well, Skyrim, you know how to, you know this is how we do it. Got 75 feet off. Almost here. Oh, I'm getting it. Try to get this. Oh, I think we got it. Ah, there's the Acadia. Woo! I need to see a doctor as well. I got a little, picked up a little bit of radiation, not a ton, but returned the Faraday. We've got those storage drives picked up. I'll do some healing. Might head back to Far Harbor. Let's get the settlement. If it weren't for Acadia, I'd be dead. No question about it. Maybe someday more places in the world will accept it. I was thinking I could teleport back to the Institute, but I don't think I can from here. So I guess I could let them guys know what's going on out here. And then we could be a lot closer to Sanctuary Hills, but I think you're during this DLC, playing a survival mode, someone's probably going to get under attack quite a bit.
Excuse me.
Yes?
I've got those storage drives you asked for.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really? I somehow thought there were three.
You didn't say anything about a certain number of them. Is there a problem?
No. No problem. Not really. I really was rather sure there had been.
There was a locked chest from Victoria.
You did your part, so I'll do mine. Thank you for recovering these.
Hey there.
Yes?
I might see. No, not that.
Dima insisted.
Tell me about yourself, Faraday.
Me? I like to think I came along right He's always...
Oh, I guess I didn't get the... Remember, make sure when you do play through this, ask about that locked chest. Ah. Okay, we completed the Kenyan Ideals as well.
Hi.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
You've already done enough. Thank you.
Okay, we got all the basic quests done here. I should probably, I'm gonna pop back to Far Harbor. Get that power armor worked on a little bit, because yeah, Nick put it through the grinder. And then I wanna pick up where the quests really on where belong. With Feral Ghouls. Help defend Sanctuary Hills. We might go actually eliminate the Feral Ghouls. Or get the power tools, one of those two. We also have to go, no, it's not marked. The Nucleus. The Nucleus is the next thing we'll have to get to. I might head over to National Park Headquarters next. After I stop off, you know, Far Harbor, Longfellow's Cabin, get situated up. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. Let's see where we are right now. Just doing a little bit of traveling right now, even though I do want to eventually get down to the Nucleus. But I figured I'd kind of go hit the sides. We can make our way down there. Yeah, we're National Park Headquarters. We're about 40-50 clicks off. A little bit of sightseeing. A couple little small buildings not marked, but nothing, you know, truly spectacular. Oh, more super mutants again. Oh, that's gonna burn. I'll show them. All right. Friendly walking backward bug. Not sure what's up with that. National Park HQ. On me. Whoa. Get back. Big bad legendary super mutant building, but I don't want to see him come out and play. Whoa! Up in this house, not wanting to come out. There he is. My God, Nick keeps getting in my way. I know he wants to take a bullet from me, but this is ridiculous. Of course, he mutated. Okay, I'm actually going to throw in stim pack just to be safe. Let's get some more. I just picked up a bunch of water at one fellow's cabin. This should be quite good for a while. Deadeye automatic plasma rifle. We'll take that. And just being, I got something for you. Remember I said earlier, my word of advice to you, bring copper to this DLC. Bring copper, because there's no copper to be had around here right now. Oh. Cool, quantum. That's been my main problem. I'm trying to get a recruitment meeting set up and, man. I think I finally got enough when I get back. Ooh, bottle caps. I am gonna resist another typewriter right now. Okay, this building, building's clear. Score. Another building, let's check out this other building. Oh, what is that here? Acadia. Acadia National Park. I doth read good. Just got that building. Check out this one.
Chained on the other side.
Oh, well. I'm pretty sure it'll be good to easy to get in here. That's something big. Okay. He's somewhere around here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Trap. Go for the leg. Whew. That could have been a bad time. Oh, I can't carry that. Just beat. She is stuck, apparently. Yeah, mini nuke, no. That's 12 pounds. This is a big super mutant warlord. This looks big, I guess. Down. All right, heal. Oh, oh, oh. Okay, parched. Oh, still parched. Guess that didn't actually count. Well, she got him busy. Nice to sell, but oh, we got more. Where's that coming from? Okay, behind the house? Can't really tell now. Oh my god. I gotta heal Nick. I think it's upstairs. Let's heal Nick and then go deal with this. Well, you wanna fight, did you? Yep. I gotcha. See a steamer's trunk, but I'm not gonna worry about that right now. Okay, so it's the next two. I'll just see Day Spa, the next destination. Should check these. Let's check these buildings right here, right close. Bethesda always leaves a little bit that's never on the map, you know, so. Ooh, and a red rocket as well. Okay, we'll go check that out too. We only discovered one magazine here so far. No bobbleheads or anything. I think I'm doing them a kindness.
That's
it. James. Yeah, I couldn't get the Sanctuary Hills. I'm really far away. I couldn't even get a... I don't have enough parts even for my immersive teleporter, so... Yeah, we don't... I think I have to fend it on their own for right now. Unfortunately. It's tough to say that, but... what else am I going to do? So let's go check out that red rocket. Ooh, jungle gym. Let's go check out that red rocket, then we'll get back to the day spa. Yeah, I'm sure I'm going to be missing a ton of things, guys. So let me know in the comments if anything, you found that I didn't find in this series. Gonna be a lot relaunching all these videos pretty much about the same time. So it'll be quite a bit of info. Oh crap. Yeah, it did not go well. Towards the ceramics right now. I'm too much too on at this Red Rocket. Okay. I'll go check this out, then I swear we're gonna go to that day spa. Oh, we actually have... Oh, crap.
This time, he is facing the sizable synthetic simian and Manziloid versus Roborilla. They fight. We all lose. Boy, that sounded exciting.
At a Meadow Cinema, I'm just going to head that way. I know I'm getting off track.
Time to saddle up and circle the wagons. As the fighting Furies take on Bandits, Apache Braves, and even the Confederate Army. Last stand before McGee.
Ooh, so Marlowe Cunner. Oh my god, they actually have a movie running. Even movie centers. That just, for monitors and everything, that opens up a whole ton of things I think we might be able to do eventually. Put your own movies in here. Have a movie night at the Edelman Cinema. Oh my god. About 10 pounds, so.
Western. Makers of Aces and Eights.
I'll have to watch that movie. Oh, Jesus. Four fusion cores.
Why not
she can't carry anymore. Oh. I haven't seen Nick in a while. I'm kind of worried about that. I'm hoping I didn't abandon him or something and he went back to Sanctuary Hills or something. That's gonna be a walk if I have to go back and get him. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back. It's supposed to turn out that theater, all the zombie ghouls. Forgive me. It is a heck of hell late. I've been playing Fallout for a very long time. But alright, so they don't know we're here. This time I'm gonna actually set up for this right. We'll put some around the other corner too, just in case they go that way. Just in case. I think this really has great modding features. Somebody can actually set that up to actually play movies. Redo the textures on the files. I'm talking, we've got movies in Fallout 4. Okay. I can always pick these up later. It's just better to be prepared. Okay, I think we're doing pretty good. And actually, let me do, just in case, we haven't saved in a little bit.
Here's what's coming soon. It's a love
Save that up.
This madcap comedy hit from the makers of the Nut Factory. Wow. What an exciting lineup we have coming.
And I'll probably put another...
None of them can possibly be what you're playing now. On screen B. Time to saddle up. Circle the wagons. As the fighting Furies take on the Indians. Apache Braves. And even the Confederate Army.
Okay. I'm brave. Ooh, manager's key. Well, good thing it was a little different last time. Actually, they didn't be in there that time. Are they gone? They disappear?
Sorry, here's what's going on. Leave the kiddos at home for this next one. Night of the Fishman's Revenge will have them shaking in their socks.
Well, apparently the ghouls must have bugged out and disappeared. Ah. Oh, man. Wait, they're there. That must have been the wrong one. So you could turn it on and turn the other one on. Oh, I see what I did. So they'll go through and they'll go look at the other one. Time for the history of man. It's the unexplored oceans. Let's go see if they're moving. Ah, they're gonna get through Judge Bane, there's no way. Other mines, don't do that. Peed myself. Okay. That looks like great talk tape. Okay. That's one of the best fights I've had and died. I don't know when. I don't think there was a mine that we didn't use. I think we used every mine. Whew. That's how it's done, folks. Not very well, but we got it done. Imagine the manager's office is. Yep. Oh. In this one. Okay. else up here? Other than a cooler. Sleeping bag. Yeah, what do we got now? I guess that is all that to the cinema, but wow, that is pretty awesome. Just the modding of the chances alone just really excite me. Okay. Looks like we are done here. Now, actually, where are we? I do need a nap sometime. Well, okay. I wonder where the Feral Ghouls were. Oh, I swear we already did that one. Maybe we'll get that on the way back, I guess. Let's head to the tannery. Let's go get those tools. I know I'm tired, but... not many two places. Can't keep but catch a nap for more than 5 hours in there. And the weird thing is it doesn't even, like, you know, make you untired. Anything to cure that. Oh, that did? Sweet. So they cure my lethargy. Still tired though. Oh. Just want to get a look at that sign there. That sign's in remarkably good condition. A little weird. Okay, we're headed out to the tannery. Yeah, we need to find a bed. Don't think we're gonna find one at the tannery, but we're only about 100 clicks out. I think Nick went all the way back to San. So at some point, I'm actually gonna have to go back and grab Nick before we even head to Nucleus. Okay, but let's switch over to my tactical crossbow. About. I just know when you see a bunch of bodies on the ground, it's a little too coincidence. Bottle caps, bottle caps. That's pretty safe. Nick is no longer with us right now to carry extra stuff, so.
Nice.
More money. Not a problem for me. That's literally my middle name. And he fails. Three hours later.
Yes.
And I just killed myself. Out. I think we got other problems though. That's my infused 44 pistol. Yep. Wish I had time for that, but it's on the other side. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I better get to her. Need somebody to shield me. I mean, be my companion? Bottle cap, alright. I gotta mess with that stuff right now. Let's get these tools. Got the power tools. Okay, I hear more. Because I know I'm going to explode the entire building, even though it's not the brightest idea. Think I'm on over here, or is it just... Oh, more duct tape, though. Okay, let's go this way. Oh, we do have a level up though. Let's take care of the level up. If steady aim might not be a bad idea with my shooting from the hip with my... Yeah, it might not be a bad idea, but... Get more from... You know what, get more from salvaging. That might be a really good idea. Since I seem to be salvaging quite a bit. Might as well just max that out. Oh crap. Right away. I feel like there's that earthquake again. I'm not sure what that is. Okay, let's get out of here. Legendary right off the bat. Okay. Eight, we're actually gonna take a look at that. I'm actually gonna, I'm gonna try that one on. Oh, hey. Who's that guy? Crap. Just been... I don't know who that guy was, but... unfortunately, I gotta put that back on because... ah. That had bolstering on it. That's why. Maybe you can take that and we can gear that up with bolstering and... that guy's getting way, Joe Spain. Oh. Machete Mike.
Had a case in those schools for weeks. Wait for an opening. Then you dive in and choppy chop, bang, bang, and the whole lot of them. You even know what you got right there? A premium set of Hellman's power tools.
What's the big deal about these tools?
Hellman's pumps out more foot-pounds of torque than a Deathclaw and Psycho. And before Polly ran off, he kept those tools shiny. Nothing like them on this island. Period.
I remember commercials for Pellman's tools. Expensive stuff, top of the line.
What the hell's a commercial? Wait, it don't matter. Oh, Mariner sent you, didn't she? Goddamn Mitch and his big mouth. No matter what she's offering, it's nothing. Serious builders were given arm for them tools. I'll pay you 2,000 caps.
2,000 caps.
Right now.
Wow.
Why do you need the tools so much?
2,000 caps.
I got my own special projects. For the caps I'm paying, that's all you need to know.
No.
I'll pass on the offer.
I ain't hanging around forever. Walk away from this, you'll regret it.
I am kind of regretting it. That's 2,000 caps. Okay, sure you can't take anything, Joe Spain? Because I am dying here. Okay. Interesting offer, 2,000 caps. I know a lot of people probably like, hey, let's just do it. Alright, we'll hit... oh god, we'll hit the Oceanarium and then we'll keep... don't know how much more we can our body can take. No, we'll come back. We'll come back. Let's head to let's head home. Fortunately, no fast travel for us, so I'll pop back. I might actually go pick up Nick too, so I will pop back in a bit.